And if there is need for you to participate in whatever activity that you play, we expect you to participate. No more Fiji.
Good morning. Mr. Paul Mpuguta from Budo College in Kariba. The issue of private schools, the role that we are playing to complement the government efforts. We are actually doing quite well. We are relieving pressure in schools. As you know now, there is now a legislation which says the government schools are not enrolling repeaters, which then means if someone fails at O level, there is no place for that person at a government school. So we are there to assist. There are guys who have wrote before and failed. So we are giving them a second chance. We are more like giving a lifeline or a new lease of life to those guys who are regarded as failures. We do have success stories, especially for this college. We have students who had been sitting home for more than 5 years, and they've come and enrolled here. They've passed. Literally speaking, we are doing quite well. We are complementing government's efforts. As this college, we do have a resource center where students can come and surface on the net to do various researches that they can do. We do have quite a number of resources that are limited in government schools. The issue of textbooks, if you can talk of that. Especially for this college, we do have what we call study packs, where we can have a teacher scheme for the whole term's work. Then he prepares that work into a study pack. So we do copies, we duplicate even textbooks or various study packs where that student can actually use for the whole term. Hence, we are also into sports as well, where we have youth participate in various stories, especially in sports. Here we do basketball, we do soccer. So we are also linking them into the local, for those who have talent in football or various sports, we are linking.
There are some of the books we have, which are used for the kids to read and research. This is Pataka Trust, which is running the Good Hope College, which is a private school which is in Kariba.